sometimes the best thing you can do is not dream, not imagine. Just breathe.
And have faith that love will take care of everything. When I first met Shohreh, she made me nervous with her smile and her beautiful eyes. And from then, I couldn't stop thinking about her.
عروس خانم که من رفاقت و اختیار میدهید خطبه عقد شما رو بخوانم مسئول هستم خانم
با اجازه پدر مادرم بله
مبارک